Welcome back. In this video, we are going to solve problem 4-95 that is taken from chapter number 4, Axial Load, and book name is Mechanics of Material by R.C. Hibbler. So statement is the 10 mm diameter shank of steel bolt has a bronze sleeve bonded to it. The outer diameter of this sleeve is 20 mm. If yield strength stress for steel is 640 MPa and for the bronze, this is 520 MPa. Determine the largest possible value of P that can be applied to the bolt. Assume the material is to be elastic perfectly plastic. Elasticity of steel is 200 GPa and for bronze it is 100 MPa. So you can see this is bolt, clear, having diameter 10 mm and that is sleeve, bronze sleeve that is made up of bronze that is bonded to it having outer diameter 20 millimeter. So diameter of bolt is 10 millimeter, in meter it is 0.01. The outer diameter of sleeve is 20 millimeter, which is 0.02 meter, and inner diameter is same as for bolt. Sleeve is made up of bronze. Yield stress of for steel is 640, while yield stress for bronze is 520 megapascal, and their modulus of elasticities are mentioned. So you have to determine the largest possible value of P that can be applied to the bolt. And how we will find this? So let's start with the solution. So first step is that, what if I cut the bolt over here or any length and draw the free body diagram? So let me draw it. That this is the head of this bolt, clear. And this is the sleeve. This is the sleeve. Okay. And this is the dotted line is the diameter of this bolt. So when I cut it, so you can see at the top we have a load P which we are going to find, clear. And you can see that this load is taken, some of this portion of this load is taken by this bolt, which is represented as PB, clear, PB. And some of this load is taken by the shank, so that is PS. So total load P will be equal to PB plus PS. So how we'll find this? By using equation of equilibrium, that sum of all forces along y direction must be equal to zero and force upward is taken as positive. So I can write P minus PB minus PS is equal to zero. Or you can also write it that P is equal to PB plus PS. Clear? Now how we'll find this PB and PS? And we are interested to find out the largest load. So I will write a statement that the largest possible P can be applied when you consider when P causes both bolt and sleeve to yield. That is the maximum load P that can be applied. So how we'll find this PB? So we know that yield stress for this steel is equal to load taken by the bolt divided by area of bolt. Clear? So from here, this PB will be equal to yield stress for this steel multiplied by area of bolt. So you can see 640 megapascal is the yield stress for steel. So 640 multiplied by 10 will be in pascal multiplied by area of bolt. Diameter is given as 10 millimeter, which is 0.01 millimeter. So area of bolt is pi by 4 d square, db square. So db is 0.01 square. That will give you PB. This PB will be the load that will cause the yielding in steel rod or steel bolt. And when you calculate it, you will get 50.265 kilonewton. Now we'll find the PS of sleeve. So we have yield strength for bronze that will be equal to P of brass. This is P of steel. PS. This is PS. Because this is the load taken by the steel. Now P of brass divided by area of brass. And similarly, this will be AS. Area of steel. So kindly make this correction. Okay, so from here, load taken by brass sleeve will be equal to yield strength of this brass multiplied by area of this brass. So the brass yield stress is 520 megapascal. So 520 multiplied by 10 raised to power 6. And this sleeve having outer and inner diameter, so it will be equal to pi by 4. Outer diameter is 0.02 square minus inner diameter is 0.01. And the formula is pi by 4 d outer square minus d inner square. Now when you calculate it, the load taken by this brass sleeve will be equal to 122.52 kilonewton. As we know that we are interested to find of P, and we know that P is equal to PB plus P of steel, which we have written over here, clear. So put the value 50.265 is the value of steel, load taken by this steel rod or bolt, plus P bronze, which is 122.52 kilonewton. So when you add them both, so you will get 173 kilonewton. So this is the amount of, the maximum amount of load P that can be applied on this steel bolt having bronze sleeve bonded to it. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you have learned from it. Those who are new to my channel, then subscribe it and don't forget to press the bell icon for getting the upcoming videos. And if you have any question, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you for watching and keep supporting me like this.